Alright guys, so we're here at Deer Creek again. We're gonna try and start fishing again. It's snowing out here, as you can tell. You can see all the snow up in the peaks. It's kind of crazy. Hopefully Deer Creek isn't iced up and ready for ice fishing. I wanted to try to see if I can catch some more trout on this crankbait real quick. But we'll see how it goes. Stay tuned. We're gonna see if we can catch some more rainbow trout here at Deer Creek.